Eastern Greyhound Airlines. It was in between St. Paul and Fargo. There were 2 days to go, but we vagins were slow, and my head hadn't moved since Chicago. Moving on beyond me was new territory. We were passing through Billings, Montana. As we slipped from Spokane, you said something profane, and I shifted up into Nevada.
Just shivered all day as we touched.